Oh shit, there is. Oh shit, shit, fuck. And stick your head out again. See what happens. Come on. Got him. About freaking time.
Goddamn detonator.
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't make me kill you.
Schizo, you better let him go. Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Hey!
How did you get down there? Do I not have to fight him from a distance? Is there any way down? So I want to get down there and kick his ass.
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he?
Ah, fuck.
He gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. Buzz wanna kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back. Get back.
Fuck.
Oh yeah, you came back for your girl. St. John, after Corey broke you out, Corey didn't make a crap about that. No, sir. He cracked her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
I'm on! Fucking reload! There we go. Armor's gone. Come on.
Schizo?
Is that Schizo?
Now!
One second. This is gonna be ultra prepared, you know. I guess I can't really reload or anything either. weird. I can't get my guns out. Oh, I guess it's supposed to happen. I saw all those barrels.
I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Oh, we're not supposed to fight him the way we intend? Dude, what the fuck are we supposed to do?
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
How do I get past the rock? I mean, the explosive barrels. Maybe I'm not supposed to go over there.
With my bare hands, you got that.
No. Damn it! Die,
goddammit! There we go.
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shed, and I would have left you to the freaks. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe.
Fucking crazy asshole.
In this place. We are safe in this place.
That looks like a.
I don't know when or why, but I saw something. A month ago, maybe. I felt something. Something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your side on. Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done. Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? That doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal. And they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
It's the hemlock.
Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it! Ricky,
I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
The fuck? Is he imagining him?
Sorry, I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What? You didn't think I blew myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea.
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy ones.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You're gonna miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do.
Well,
give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Thank you.
did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah. They're waiting for you.
God.
It's your cue.
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah.
What the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't going to give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. What was it?
You know, it was all right. For an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
Oh shit, we beat the game. All right, cool. Well, that was a good game. It was, yeah, surprisingly good. I enjoyed it from beginning to end. You know, slight frustrating moments here and there, mainly because I'm just not ready for certain things. But overall, I had a very enjoyable experience. And you know, if you got this as a PlayStation Plus member, and you're lucky enough to do so, you're probably having a good time with the game as well. But if you never got this game before, and you want to support the devs, you know, Bend Studios and all that, go ahead and do so. It's a really good, you know, third-person shooter. You know, it's a nice, lengthy game, but the open world has a lot to do in it and everything. You know, there's some rinse and repeat, especially when it comes to the type of missions you do. But overall, yeah, it kind of fits with the game. And I'm going to let the credits roll and everything like that, and I'll be right back to well, see what we're doing next. I think I'm probably done with the today's stream, though. But yeah, I'm gonna let the credits do its thing. I guess I should say a few more things about the game and all that, too. It's kind of a shame that they're not going to work on a sequel for this game, because I could see a lot of potential and everything. But at the same time, they could leave it as a one-off. We need more one-off games anyway. I think that would benefit the industry, too, that, you know, we don't always have to make a new IP and constantly make them franchises. We can just... hey, how about this? How about we make some more one-off games? I think that would be best. I think it would be better for creativity as an industry, and it would give more freedom and flexibility for the devs. So, you know, if Ben Studios doesn't want to make a sequel for this game, don't force them to. I think if anything, like they... I don't know the reasons behind why they're not gonna make a sequel for it, but probably because of it didn't sell as well as I guess they think they would did and all that. But man, if that's the case, what a shame. But if their reasons behind not making a sequel is because they didn't need to, then I'm all for it. I'm okay with that. But if they're doing it because of the money reasons, then well, hell. This is why we have GoFundMes and shit. But, I don't know. Either way, though, it's a good game. I think if you're a fan of, you know, just zombies games and third-person shooters, it's solid. You guys saw me tackle the fucking, you know, one of the biggest hordes in the game, and you can see kind of the creativity I can do, and I kind of did it... I guess the way intended, but at the same time, I had to calculate a lot of different things, but they give you a lot of flexibility of how you're going to tackle certain things like hordes and all that. So, but, yeah, even the story and all that too was pretty decent. All the actors were on point of when it came to their characters. No one seemed out of place. And man, it would have been a really good turning point if we were able to kill, I don't know, Schizo earlier on. It would have been nice. But yeah, that's just my two cents. It's like, can we have put a knife in him a lot longer ago? that's all I wanted to say. I'm trying to figure out anything else to say, but yeah, I can't wait to see what Ben Studio has to, you know, what they're working on next. I'm kind of hoping that maybe they'll bring back Siphon Filter, but that, I think that's up to either them or PlayStation. It might be up to Sony. I don't know. But yeah, if they don't bring that back, I can't wait to see what else they're working on. Maybe something, you know, implementing the whole Horde system, but with maybe a different game. Because they did a really good job with making terrifying Hordes. So, I don't know. But yeah, or that, or a third-person shooter. Another third-person shooter from Ben Studio would be good. So, we'll see what they're making. I don't know if they announced anything, but hey, if anyone's watching this live or watching this in on the YouTube archive or Twitch archive, maybe let me know. I'll probably look it up though. I was like, what? Have they announced anything? Find out. I don't know. Maybe I'll look it up right now. But yeah, I'm going to let the credits roll as usual. And I'll see you guys afterwards. So it looks like Ben Studio's new IP teases them doing their open world system, but also multiplayer. That's kind of about it. I wanted to kind of let you guys know, just in case, for those who didn't know. But yeah, they're doing open world, and I guess this open world new IP will have multiplayer as well. Hopefully it's not just strictly multiplayer, but hopefully it has, like, you know, multiplayer should always be optional, if anything, in my opinion. But yeah, that's apparently there's already news. There's been news of it, so cool. Thank you. Days gone. Woo!